Alligator for a living, knock him in the head with a stump. Louisiana sheriff gonna get you. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Everybody blames this old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his neck and throw him in the swamp, y'all. Alligator bait in the Louisiana bayou. 5 minutes out to eat the tip of the old man. Let the cat named Doc Millsap and he put it off a handle. Loved to raise up a son that could eat up his wet and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him name was Mosey. The original swamp person.
Take two. A left one and a right one, please.
barbecue chicken foot. When here come this woman walking down the street looking straight at me. And I didn't know what was going on, you know, the moon was full. And so was I, cause I ate about a dozen chicken feet. She had long dark hair, she had big brown eyes, and when I gave her a kiss, ooh, I got a big surprise. Now there she goes. Trying to see what they got to eat. What can she mean?
Singing, you're gonna spread your
day to the sky. Steady. Swingers, oh, the jungle VIP, and I reached the top, had two stops, that's what's bothering me. I want to be a man cub, and stroll right into town, cause I'm tired of moving around. Yeah, ooby-doo, ooby-doo, I want to be like you, I want to walk like you, talk like you, yes I do, believe it is true. Got a nip like me, can't learn to be like someone like you. Well, now don't try to kid me, man, girl, I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Yeah, give me the secret, man, girl, come on and clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you. Yeah, ooby-doo, up-dooby, I want to be like you. Yes, I want to walk like you, talk like you. Yes, I do. Believe it is true that an imp like me can't learn to be like someone like you. Bass solo. I
Babadoo-dee, with a beat by Naga, heaven, heaven, don't. Skibble up to top, deep, with a beat by Naga, heaven, heaven, don't. Silly, ha, tooly, ha, baby, ha, bop, de doo, ha.
The Whiskey River is not towing cars, and if you're parked over there, you can stay. Oh, wait, I'm parked at Whiskey River. No, not really. And I'll sing a song called Chicago's on Fire Tonight. Once again, the fire trucks are in behind the stage area back here.
Red, yellow, brown, black and white.
rolling around in a hayloft down the street. She said, baby, it's getting hot. Said, honey, thanks a lot. And that's when we heard them shouting down the street. They said, Chicago's on fire tonight. Chicago's on fire. Chicago's on fire tonight. What a sight. Red, yellow, brown, all over town. Red, yellow, brown, black and white. Five more minutes? Well, all of my songs are 6 minutes long. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Play that 7 minute.
No, play the 7 minute one. No, that would be absurd. Let's do some blues. See her from 100 yards. Lord have mercy, that gal was lost. Yeah, the red hair, the freckled face, the big white hips all over the place. Great big beauty with a southern smile. Lord have mercy, she was driving me wild. And I'll wait all night for that big red gal of mine. I walked over and I took her hand. She said, Dad, I got another man. It didn't seem to mean too much. Guess she needs a little stranger touch. Even though she was big and fat, that mama knowed where was at. And even though she had another guy, you know that I didn't mind being second in line. I'll wait all night for that big red gal of mine. I took her home to my place, baby. We had a real good time. Eating mashed potatoes and gravy. We had supper for a long, long time. Even though she was big and fat, you know, I never knew a woman could eat like that. I went to hug her when she got through. I said, hey, pretty mama, wanna marry you? She said, oh, no way, I got to get back. You see, your old man's waiting at the shotgun shack. Said, babe, I don't understand. I said, Stu, you ain't nothing but the monkey man. All right. Oh, you big red gal of mine. Look out, I can still see her in my mind. All 475 and a half beautiful pounds of her. Chewing on a chicken leg. She got a little poodle dog at her feet. Oh, she still got 72-ounce steak on her breath. Look, she got some on her dress, too. Oh, but she's knocking me out. Since I don't know when, you sure like to get together again. She said she called me when she got back home. You know, a man waiting by the telephone pole. The little bitty feet, the great big thighs, the double white seat, the big brown eyes, the freckled nose, the double deep crawl. She buys the clothes at the big and tall. I don't know if I'll ever see her again, but Lord have mercy, I remember when I spent the night with that big